Now, my take on this is it's kind of in the middle and it needs to go one direction or the other. I think it either needs to go more towards the apple cinnamon side with vanilla, or it needs to lean more towards full citrus with a hint of vanilla. Right now, it's just kind of sitting in the middle. It's coming off a little simple, as opposed to more focused. So that's my opinion on this drink.